この大空に翼を広げて。
Bonjour, watcher. This is Johnny Vega 45. Yes, everyone. We are now at Akia's roof, the final destination to romance her. All right, now I don't know what's going on in this chapter. So, yeah, whatever. Let's just begin. Somehow, Akia is quite different. But
前回の続きからですね。いただきまーす。
いただきます。
いただきます。いただくわ。
Food is a source of power. Eat well, make yourself strong, and get yourself ready to move tomorrow. Wow, what a word for today.
おかわり。こっちも。どうしたの、みんな。暑苦しいの方が合ってるっぽいけど。ああ、いいことあったんだね。おめでとう。
ありがとうございます。
本当に。アイオブザタイガーしてるね。
Even after finishing my usual work and returning to my room, I find myself unable to stay still. It's Agia's fault. She got so excited, it must have rubbed off on me. Ah.Agia was absolutely stunning at that moment. Her eyes were dazzling and her fun radiant. No, she's just acting weird. Just thinking about it makes my eyes close in sweet remembrance. Sorry, I must have felt something back then. Remembrance. I must have felt the same thing back then. When nobody could get me off my bike, Agia was there for me.So I love her. I refused to be defeated. I began polishing the bike by the wall with the rack. Whether it could be ridden or not was of no concern to me. I just wanted to clean it up a bit. I didn't want to be embarrassed the next time I take it out. Sorry, I'm not feeling well. Morning. As usual, I waited for a guy to come and push Kotori's wheelchair away with everyone to school.
Ohayo!
Ohayo gozaimasu.
おはようございます。
ホタルちゃん、石尾ホタル、ロングタイムシー。
今日はホタルと一緒に行って、私先行くから。
What happened? Ah, Krabby. Oh, she's already gone.
迷惑?
No. It's not that at all. It's just the idea of Akia mentioned anything to you.
あーちゃんは青兄と一緒に登校してって、それだけで。
What is she up to? That's why she's very weird from the beginning of this story. I see, it'd be nice if she would have bothered to explain herself. Anyway, we are running late, so I stay as I walk. Did you hear about the return of the Sony Club? It's back, but Tobioka is keeping an eye on us, so we try to be inconspicuous. Oh, I think Agia is handling something about this.Chase of Sonic Club. Agia probably thinks that it's not a good idea to have a remembrance gathering and go to school together with everyone all excited about it.
なるほど。あーちゃん頭いい。
No, she's not smart. She's just... Whatever. Not sure if I go that far.
私、迷惑?
Of course you're 99, and don't start crying. No, I have to have a company.
ほう、それはそれは。いや。Why?なんと言いますか、くすぐったい雰囲気になりそうだったから。そんなことしたら、セットンよ。
Oh, really? Despite the fact that you don't even know what that means.
え?お兄、縛られて、おしっこ漏らすまで足の裏くすぐられちゃうの?
Hey, I don't do that kind of stuff. But I'll please report the stuff a little bit. See? Even the twins are scared to me right now.
最低ね。
That's the bug, the bug. I was still in shorts for crying out loud. On the contrary, I was the one who did the stuff back then.
最低の下ってなんて言うのかしら。けど。
What?
だけど。楽しいね、アオニーと投稿するのって。
Then love me, please. Love me. Why exactly is there to enjoy by this conversation? So love me like you do. Oh shit. The old man. Tobiaka was standing there at the school gate. He had a terrible look in his eyes when he saw us. However, when he realized that the Kazakto sisters were a bit apart from each other and wheelchair bound Kotori wasn't with Aga,He seems confused. Hey, Kotori, don't provoke him. Come here.
おはようございます。
あ、おはよう。
Anyway, we couldn't outwardly show our blunt animosity in front of Hotaru. I guess this means that Aigawa's plan is coming into its own.
それじゃあ先輩、また放課後に。
Bye-bye.
部活で。それじゃあ、青に、小鳥さん、失礼します。
バイバイ、小鳥ちゃん。Thanks for today. 小鳥 smile happily and skip us the upstairs. Skip out the
upstairs. かわいい子よね。改めて見ると。
That's right, you two have rarely met each other in person.
人をチャレンジャーみたいに言わないでくれる。
What? Pardon me, princess?
ああ、ムカつく、その言い方。
Well, there hasn't been much contact at
all. アゲハやタサキ君と同じ昔馴染みなんでしょ
yeah, but she's younger, so we never play in the same way, and she will always just follow us around.
なるほど、それでか。
What do you mean? Dun, dun, dun.
あの子、葵君を見る目、ヒナが親鳥を見るみたいだったから。
Ah, well, you may be right about that.Which reminds me, long ago, like Hotaru, there were many more people besides just Aga accompany me. I guess she's got attached to me somehow, but that's as much as I can say. If she got attached to you, Aoi, she's in love with you. You should realize that.
ところで、アゲハは先って何してるのかしら?
Good point, I never asked. She's in love with you. Her heart is doki doki. She can't confront you.Until last year, she would just head to the garage early under the guise of going to her sports club morning practice. Because our new secret base is on the other side of the lake, that's no longer possible. That too is bound to become a problem. Is she still in the robot club or something? Don't tell me she's not there.
何これ?
Both my dad's and Kotori has envelopes in them. What? A mission?Find the following part. Just know you are to find them with Hotaru. What is she planning to do? Also, in the corner was written with a strange symbol that looks like an 8 on its side. I don't see it. All I see is infinity. Or a bird? Antennas. Perhaps this is supposed to be a swallowtail butterfly. The feel of fatigue.
私の方は普通よ。肩作り頑張ってだって。しばらく部活に顔出さないこと多くなると思う。許可お願いね、部長。
What's this all about? And Aga is not here. I saw no sign of Aga in the classroom. Did something happen to her? And then she appeared.
へえ、なるほど。そうなんだ。
She was with a girl I'd never seen before. They talked to each other near the entrance.
誰あれ
I don't know. She goes to the same school, so I know I at least seen her around before. But I never have seen her since I got with her. With Aga. I haven't seen her in the robot club either.
So, じゃあ昼にまた
Yes, my guy saw the other girl on my ancient robot.
おーっせ Tobioka 何も言わなかったでしょさっきのあれ、誰?
Oh, come on, Kotori. You just
後の人だよ。それはもちろん。でも他にもちょっとね。
ちょっと何よ。
まだ秘密。どうなるかわからないから。
何よ、待って待って。
Never mind that. Let's talk about these missions. I gotta raise a finger and wave it back and forth.
任務のことは人前で喋っちゃいけないぜ。
Haven't you seen these sort of things in movies?
秘密諜報部員ならこのくらい常識だぜ。
Oh, come on. This is not mission possible, you know. Ah, okay, okay, I get it.
ノリが悪くて寂しいんだぜ。
Of course, ah, you keep secret from me.
察しが良くて助かるんだぜ。私にそっくりの可愛い妹なら文句もあるまい。だぜ。傷ついたんだぜ。
実際に口に出されると特定語尾ってこんなにうざいのね。
oh, you blaming me not right、
さらにえぐられたんだぜ。
anyway, we should go by this
よろしく。領収書を忘れないでね。
エスコートしてもらいなさい、だって。エスコートしてくれる？もちろん。
お、みなせ、今度はひねぎ妹か？ち、うらやましいやつ。
私は青兄の背中好きだよ。
Well, be nice、all, but...
背中すごく大きくなった。
Oh, thank you. It's kind of hard to say, but I started to feel an SL discomfort. It was sort of an itchy or ticklish feeling. My face effortlessly contorted and stiffened into a smile. Maybe it's because of all of the bike riding.
Come on.
That made Hotaru smile.Remember the stage palpitations, I practically pointed myself forward. Anyway, I am not going to be able to set it up. So I want us to walk side by side when we are walking together. The sound of footsteps got out on me today. I was so impressed to dedicate the movement of her leg. Well, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep this up.
なんか新鮮。ドキドキする。
Don't say my heart is pounding. My heart is pounding also. Oh yeah, right.
前に誰もいないのってなんか変な感じ。一人の時なら平気。でも青兄といるのに。 ちゃん今やる気満々熱気球だから、つつくとパンって割れちゃいそう。
But now that I think about it, whenever Hotaru's been around, I have always been with Aga, and whenever Aga is not around, Hotaru is the leader. In other words, I never actually been completely alone with Hotaru up until now. Even though it's been over a year since I came back, how could I have not realized this before now? What should I say? I don't know what to come across as strange.
What? 私とで嫌じゃない?
No, I'm very happy. It's not like that.
でも私あーちゃんみたいに元気じゃないし、面白いことも言えないよ。
That's not important. Just be yourself.
あーちゃんみたいにおバカなことやれないし、ずれたセンスで笑いを誘うこともできないよ。
Yeah, Sotaro, I know. You are the opposite of Agia, a silent type, but you are kind of dark, are you?
それに、青兄だから平気だけど、男の人とこんな風に歩くの初めてだから、ちょっと緊張。
Oh, I see. You are cute and the type of girl all the boys that would want to protect. I assure you, you have no problems getting one. Master Sugar has no trouble because of it. Surely you too.
いないし、作らないよ。だって、男の人怖いもん。
I cannot argue that. It's true. Boys are scary. Because they are
rude. 大きいから。
That's a bit weird, you know. Well, I suppose that compared to a most guy, it seems quite large.But when I paddling for my life, I shout like a madman with a look of fierce intensity on my face.
自転車?
Yes, biking. When I competing, when I saw a photograph of me at full speed, I was shocked. It was really something.
見たい!
No way, I'm keeping that hidden for as long as I live.
見たい!
No, you can't. No means no.My eyes are bloodshot, my teeth dry, and the vessels in my neck are popping up. I'm more monster than man, I'm really terrified.
見る。
Even though I warned you, it was scary.
青兄なら怖くないから。
Don't be sure, the guy competing with me look like a gorilla.
それは怖い。カットして。
Don't be a fool.
そして、見せて。
You are quite stubborn, aren't you? How that would not it be?
彼女さんには見せるの?
I thought you might ask that. Revenge for before. I don't have one a girl to call on my own. She seems to enjoy hearing
that. いないんだ。
Yes, I don't have one. Who do you think I have one? Akia? I know I don't.
いなかったんだ。
Yes, I don't have one. My heart suddenly felt a bit hollow.
そっか。いなかったし、いないんだ。じゃあ、あーちゃんは?
What? No, why are you asking about Akia?
そうじゃないの?
It's not that I dislike her.It's not that I just never thought about it before.
ないの?
Rather than ever, what should I say? Well, I did confess my feelings for her long ago, in the 5 years in between that we were able to spend together. Right, this year we'll be hanging out as much as we used to. My feelings for Aga hadn't changed that much from before, headed to the past then. We did a lot together, often found ourselves alone together. We have been close to each other and have shared so many experiences.I'm really sure that none of that ever generated a new spark between us. I had it.
なかったんだ。
Ah.
そっか。
As you respond to not me but herself, Hotaru nodded weakly. The outline of her face is certainly like that of Agia. Alright, we are going to take a break first. You really do look alike, don't you?
あーちゃんと?
Yes.
そうかな?
You may have your differences, but even a blind man could tell that you're your sister.
よく言われる。
Hotaru's cheeks reddened a little. What's wrong?
じっと見られたから恥ずかしい。
Oh, I'm sorry.
おわび。 なでなでして、昔みたいに。
Without resisting, I placed my hands on Otaru's face, and just like that, I gently start to move it across her face. Otaru's eyes closed as if she were in a trance. My finger became entangled in her hair, so fine and so soft. Sorry. This is completely different from my thick, rough strength. How was that? Otaro nodded her head in satisfaction. Satisfaction. Perhaps for lack of better judgment, Hotaru's facial expression softened after that. We arrived at our destination. This is a specialty shop that deals in business materials. Goods and supplies can be purchased here at prices lower than are found at your average home center. Ancha told me that the parts needed for the glider can be purchased here. Hotaru must find a supply shop such as this amazing. I too spoke in a louder than usual voice and then looked around restlessly. We requested wire, oil, and fine paint brushes. We purchased everything on Aga's memo and for the door. Sorry. Don't take the materials to schools. Take them here. Ah, I look around, keeping a close eye on the schools on the other side of the lake. If someone were looking at us with binoculars, I'm positive that the rays of sunshine will be reflecting off to them. Of them. Okay, I think the coach is clear. I'm on the lookout. We'll be in trouble if Tobioka were to find us. We stared at our eyes and began looking around restlessly. No, it's fine. I stroked her head again. That growl instead was scary enough to make me want to stalk her more. What? I should know better than this. We bought what you wanted.
お疲れ様!
Huh? Where is Agia?
しばらく来られないって言ってたじゃない。
What does that mean? Is that so? I wonder what she's up to.
困るのよね。アゲハがいないと。自信持って作れないじゃない。
This is trouble. No. We have the Kazato sisters, so you should show your backside to them. Asa, you're over there practicing how to make faces for FRP as usual. Oh, that's right. It's Otaru's first time here. With a voice far larger than the show we visited earlier, her eyes and mouth were perfectly circled as she looked around the crowd.
すごいでしょ?これが新生ソアリング部の活動拠点。私たちが再び空へと飛び立つ約束の場所よ。事実よ。いいじゃない。葵先輩に賛成です。サブイボ立ちます。いきなり四面楚歌？
Yes, you are the enemy.
私、そういうの好きです。もう、まあまあまあ。
Kotori's face suddenly brightened. I had never seen Kotori's face so look so bright. Look so bright. And so kind before.
分かってくれるのね?
No, I don't understand you at all.
はい、素敵だと思います。これで形勢逆転ね!
No, it's still 3 versus 2. Even then, Hotaru is the member.
姫木Hotaru さん、新生ソアリング部はあなたの参加を待っているわ!
What?
今入部すれば、この会長ハバネコトリが直々にグライダー作りを教授するわよ。
でも小鳥先輩が教えられるのって FRP 関係だけですよね。
設計はアマネさん、製作実務と資材調達はアゲハ先輩、操縦は葵先輩だもんね。
ひどい。
Well, come on, get over it.
かばおうとさえしない。
皆さんの熱い友情を見ました。そう、灼熱の砂漠に浮かび上がる幻想的な蜃気楼のような。
実在しない。はい、お待たせ、到着。
Hey, you are so weird from yesterday.
何をいきなり。
Nothing, actually, your time could have been
better. タイミング。
おー、ホタル、来たね。
任務、ご苦労。
オーバ
ー。
案の定、チェックされてたよ。葵の行動。
What? I don't play with your sisters, okay?
まあそんなに大げさなことじゃないけどね。葵がホタルと一緒に歩いてるってのを涼子から聞かされてさ、そういう話が好きな子たちが食いついてさ、トビオカの息のかかったやつの耳に入るのも時間の問題だろうなってこと。予想通り私たちトビオカに立てついてるってことで、いろいろな意味で注目されちゃってるみたい。だからしばらく行動には気をつけて。トビオカの鼻を明かすためじゃなくて、飛ぶのが私たちの目的、そこ常に忘れないで。
あのさ、誰に言ってるの？
まあ心配はしてなかったけど、一応ね。
わかりました。トビオカ先生への嫌がらせはやめておきます。
ち、チャンスを逃した。
ところで何してたの？
とりあえず頼んでおいたこれができたから。
We added steps to show Tada Aga produce a transparent box. It was a case 30 centimeters on all sides and transparent. And inside the case. A design of a new glider? Yeah, that's right. A white blade. No, it's the new glider that we are making. This model. It was standing even though it could fly as it.
模型研究会にね、データ渡して作ってもらったの。やっぱ餅は餅やってやつでさ、ほらすごいでしょ。翼さんの微妙なしなりもきっちり作ってくれてるんだから、
well done, Agia. Well done.
そしてこっちがこの模型で試せるミニチュア版風洞実験セット。
An unusual desk bed and an enclosed plastic form were produced.
これでとりあえずミニチュア版新型グライダーのいろいろなテストができるわ。私たちの計画のことならもちろん誰にもバラしてないって。その辺は私の手腕を褒めよ、たたえよ。模型犬にはデータだけで作らせたし、こっちのミニフードは物理犬に頼んだものよ。本当の目的は秘密にしてね。伊達に人脈を培ってませんって。
私、部長。
頑張って、小鳥先輩。名目上の長よりも、その下の人間の方が有能、かつ実務に長けているなんて、よくある話。
そうよね。私が部長で会長なんだから。
そう、小鳥が部長、私はヒラの部員。それでこそ私も頑張れるのよ。
That's right. Go for it, Cloud Leader. But you didn't seem entirely satisfied. Yes, are we? Because you say club leader, you supposed to say leader. Well, no need to overdo it. But again, this is really something. I pick up the models and observe it from a variety of angles. The more I look at it, the more perfect it appears.
やっぱりデータ上だけじゃ不安でさ、実機作ってから試す時間が取れるかどうかも怪しいし、できるだけのことはやっておこうと思って。
Yes, we have Kazato sisters. They can do the thing.
後悔したくないからね。
Oh, we will regret later for you selling the data to the other clubs. That makes sense. Like, Kotori, I get the overwhelm. I can experience energy and drive them. The feeling was the feeling to keep moving forward, the overwhelming determination to really try it no matter the cost. We will all consume money. Are we not just piling up losses? What losses are we facing right now? There were absolutely no development last year, and we didn't get far. That strange phenomenon, the cloud crosses the morning glory. I'm the one who should fly through it. This is the glider of my dreams. It's been a year since last year's failure, and this has become my dream of dreams.
なによ、どうしたのさ、いきなり。変なの。でも、その息やよし、やるわよ。ちょっと、そちらだけでいい雰囲気作ってんじゃないわよ。
そうです、混ぜてくださいよ。
置いてけぼりっていうのは嬉しくないですね。あ、私は部員じゃないですが。
じゃあ顧問の先生どうぞ。
うん、みんなやる気だな。
はい、
みんなで気持ちを一つにして目的に向かってまっすぐ進むというのはいいことだ。うん、とりあえずできることがあったら言ってくれ。できる範囲で私も力になるから。
でもね、
炎症問題はまだ解決してないんだよね。勇者の回転周期はともかく心霊の方がやっぱりは計算でもない。どうしたの、みんな。
いいえ。
Everyone look as if they had swallowed poison. If I had that feeling alone was enough, we would enjoy the meeting.
Hotaru, どうだった？
どうって？
葵とのデート。
で、
葵にはそんな度胸ないと思うけど、変なことされたら泣き寝入りしないで私に言うのよ。
Oh, are you scared, Agiha?Is that how you think of other people?
いじめられたらすぐ呼んで。駆けつけ三段ドロップキック食らわせるから。
What the
hell? 今の私を昔の私と同じに思わないことね。
You steal the old me.
昔のアゲハって？
The old Agiha is very naughty girl. That's a good question. So I answered a long time ago. In this town existed Agiha Don.A large monster that brought this down to its knees.
全長158メートル、体重秘密トン、見目麗しくスタイルよく、葵を頭からパクリゴクン。
食べちゃうんだ。
食べちゃうのね。そう、食べちゃうの。
なんかエッチ。
Yes, this is edgy. Very edgy.
って止めてよ、葵。
Why? Why is it my fault?
そう、葵のせい。スケベ。何の話をしてたんだっけ。
コトリー、help me. Hey.
アオニーはエッチ。アオニーがエッチ。アオニーもエッチ。
Well said, ホタル、well said. Leave me alone.
ホタル、あんまり本当のこと言っちゃダメ。
If he becomes too pervert, he will harass you and rape you.
はい。
I just love being used as a human punching bag.
アオイもありがとね。今日のところは、対トビオカカムフラージュ大作戦大成功。
What camouflage tactic are you talking about? I could feel Hotaru's eyes on me. Aware of the indifference in Agiha's voice, I walk off. Agiha's strategy was hardly a mistake, that much I understand. However, I felt that I couldn't help but feel depressed. What are you depressed about? What are you depressed about? Alright guys, I think it's long time enough, and it's...Woohoo! Extended little wings! As usual, thank you for watching my video. As always, my videos are just for fun. Don't take heart, brothers and sisters. Okay, bye-bye! Bye-bye! Bye-bye!